The past decade has shown the industry's ability to adapt to new market conditions, find new solutions to financing needs, and bring new risk management tools to our issuers as well as.
I think the problem is there's not enough education for the most retail investors to realize that's there, but it is.
We did rush to get a lot of our financings completed before the end of last year because BABs were expiring. You're also absolutely right that the BABs market introduced a whole new segment of investors that didn't know us. We spent more time in the past 2 years doing investor roadshows all over the country, explaining who we are.
One, issuers have become much more sensitive to how do I deal with my investors rather than how do I deal with my rating agency, one. And then two, we are seeing a number of issuers go, you know, it's just a lot easier to issue taxable debt. It's not that much more expensive.
I can see the SEC attempting, through legislation or otherwise, to impose requirements on when you have to do things, when the annual financial information has to come out, possibly imposing quarterlies. But I think for them to get involved in content, they just frankly don't have the expertise to do that.
Continuing disclosure we have to do. But at the same time, we have so many members involved in each of our projects that the collection of that data and filing it with them and so on takes a lot of time. Municipals want the most economic financing possible. Our projects are all 100% debt financed, of course. And I think that as long as there are tax exempt bonds available, we will be in that market.